Once again, Louis Slayton, Be Strong Hunting, doing another exciting beer removal. Just coming underneath a shed. We cleaned up the area so we can work a little comfortable. That crabgrass puts a number on your back when you lay on it. Put a hooch up because it's hot out and we've been getting a lot of people hating on us for taking our shirts off during jobs when it's so hot. So I'll try to keep my shirt on this time.
No promises?
No promises. You know, nobody says wear a suit, don't wear a suit, it doesn't matter. At the end of the day, we're all about saving the bees, and that's really what it comes down to. Well, here we go. Let me see that.
It's a nice little exposed hive underneath the shed. Quite a bit of activity going on. I'll start pulling comb. We'll see the magic happens. Nothing like laying down on your back. Underneath the umbrella, like if I was at the beach, huh?
Just close your eyes and imagine you're at the beach.
You're at the beach.
Well, not about the light.
Stick our hand in the cookie jar. People ask me, why do you smoke them so much? What I do is I'm moving them out of the comb so I don't damage as many bees while I'm trying to get the comb and the frame. Taste of this honey, you want some?
No, man, I'm good.
Sure?
I had some of our honey earlier today.
You can never have too much honey. There's a little comb. It gives you wings for the rest of the job. A little bit of water. A little suntan lotion. Corner comb out so I can get it to the meat of it. I just got sweat in my eye. Not a good feeling. You're in a honey flow, so they're laying the honey where the brood would be. Down here in South Texas, they build up pretty quick. They're in honey flows. We'll save this one, see what emerging brood that is. Once we get into here, we can see how many days there are. They're still in the larval stage. I'm looking for the purple eye stage.
They're still about a couple of weeks out.
This one's in the purple loop. No, I'm still going to metamorphosis.
What do people have to say about our videos?
Should I be impressed with that guy?
You're such a horrible role model.
All I can say is don't knock it till you try it.
All I can say is I didn't realize people did jobs to entertain other people.
Yeah, this one's huge. Look at the size of this bad boy.
What could be lurking under your storage shed? This thing don't go off because that grass was in. Dry. I told I wasn't on that rubber band.
You don't feel like you want to die?
No, not right now. Give me a sharp towel,
Mark. You don't like
an extra shirt? Got an extra shirt.
We can look.
Gives me an excuse to take my shirt off.
I think you should. We'll be right back after these messages.
Got me a shot down.
Nice and clean. Do you like some water, cuz?
Oh, hey. My personal umbrella holder's not here today. Now where's my knife?
Damn, this is a nice one.
Holy. Holy poo. What's up?
I like that guy. Am I supposed to be impressed?
Who said that?
I don't know, some chick.
Oh no, I'm very hurt because she's not impressed.
Who's that little one? Controversy sells. Stands out
going
that way.
What?
Huh?
Huh? Am I supposed to be impressed?
You're gonna have to cut that floor.
Peanut butter jelly time.
In the words of Clifford, I think somebody's peanut butter and jelly.
Clifton never ignores the word.
Lovely day in South Texas. What I'm pulling out is like half of the comb that's in there. The long ones.
What's nice?
Comb.
It's gorgeous. Why is that? Am I supposed to be impressed because you can hold it from the top?
Those frames, man. Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
You eat your vitamins.
Eat healthy.
Eat healthy.
And say your prayers.
Say your prayers every night.
And you too can be
like I do. I mean, you too maybe can pull something like this. Pose for a picture.
It's so beautiful.
Huh?
It's so beautiful.
So beautiful.
As your cousin, I'm very proud.
Alan deserves to go in the office. Oh, here we go.
You know what that means?
Crawling up the shirt. Right in the butt crack. Ah.
Oh, but you can't take off your shirt.
Oh, yeah, because I have fan people. I can't say I have two masters.
Because they think that you work for the devil.
And think I have two masters and I offend people's religions. Two master's degrees, you dumb fuck. Makes me want to publish more videos.
People wonder why we laugh when they tell us something.
I deal with bees every day.
They think their stings hurt more than the bees.
It's great conversational piece.
Can you imagine if we were table, if we were to ever get in a bar fight? My beast hit harder than you.
I don't do removals or whatever it is. Cause I'm a badass. I do it because I work comfortable like that. If you don't work comfortable like that one, then do it the way it makes you comfortable. Shit. At the end of the day, it's work. And work smart.
And that is the advice of the day by Luis. Stay tuned for another piece. This is an educational piece on how to properly light a smoker.
I have one bee crawling on my back and I know when I lay down.
It's gonna sting you.
Now I like wearing low rise skinny jeans so you can see all my butt. Surprise people and say, oh, you use too much smoke. That's still dangerous for your health. All right, we'll go back to the educational bit. We have to cut that floor, man.
In the words of Bryce,
oh no!
And that's why I pick up the shirt. I have to get in that.
Move that umbrella out of the way. Care for that, huh? And it goes around that. I don't know how far back that way, but imagine if I was wearing a 20 pound suit.
No, man. Who's gonna look smarter, the guy that's passed out or the guy without a shirt?
Yeah.
Well, the guy's sticking his hand in the cookie jar. Give me a Pooh Bear stamp. Things.
Sound like a condom burst. Going for Planned Parenthood pop. It's the way the government keeps minorities down.
Ha! It's true.
Don't explain your theory, you're gonna offend some people.
I won't go into detail.
Find the crack.
And it yeet.
You ready to open that shed? Check out how that one umbrella disturbs the flight pattern.
And they're all like,
that's no good or anything. You see that lid? Put it on real quick. I don't know if it's beef or sweat.
Beats of sweat.
I don't want to, but...
jungle. Welcome to the jungle.
You don't need to. In a minute, I'm gonna hear you scream.
The beehive. Okie dokie. No pause. And this, folks, is the part that I didn't reach with my hands. I'll be your huckleberry. About them apples, boys.
I'm excited now. Here. We're running out. Let's see how we find it.
They're swarming.
The girl of the hour.
No way.
Yep.
Shut up.
Yep.
Queen. Damn.
This one cost me so much. Thank you, Father, for this. Thank you. This one cost some work. So next time, be safe, be strong.
And be smart.
Be smart. Look at all the bees flying around. Come on here.
Look at all this.
Chaos.
Come out here, look.
Come all around.
This is a special find, it really is. Thank you, Father, for allowing us to do what we do.
There's a cowboy jersey.
Thank you. This is Jim Slayton reminding you to be smart,
safe.
Be safe, and be strong. See you guys later.